discovered 3,100 mores. I have cried and I have smiled during my self-giving race. I now proudly enjoy God's compassion and his heart embrace. Long, longer, longest in the world history race, I have discovered 3,100 mores. And I have smiled during my self-giving race. I now proudly enjoy God's compassion and his heart embrace. 3,100 miles, 3,100 miles, 31, God's eye, God's heart, my life has won. God's eye, God's heart, my life has won. Daring and shattering honor, my supreme lord, some coward's star, and his wounded soul to win earth. I am the world's longest distance, daring and shattering honor, my supreme lord, some coward's star, and his wounded soul.
I sent an email to Den Haag in the Netherlands, to his computer, and I was trying to find out if he'd be interested in running the 3,100 mile race, which he was interested in doing next year. And but I put it in an underline, I said, this year, what do you think? Do you still have the dream? And in a couple of days, he had already worked with his colleagues and his friends to help cover his time and work, to cover all his responsibilities, to get the clothing and shoes needed to come. Only 3 weeks removed from doing the 10-day and doing his personal best of about 560 plus miles. Mm-hmm. And here he comes. Hey. Pradeep Pugalkar finishes in 7th place in the 3,100 mile race, becoming the first Netherlander, a new national record of 53 days, 9 hours, 3 minutes, and 25 seconds, which is an average of 58.096 miles or 93.497 kilometers per day. He is now ranked on the all-time list out of 31 finishers, 27th. Only you and your soul. You have the dream, you knew. And you learned from everybody. You absorbed. You used the strength within and the power without. And you did it. Fantastic. You can go fast. You can definitely go fast.
Justin, I have to say a word.
the way we select are four of us, Ishnu, Shani, Bippen, and I, and for the 3,100 alone, we all have to be in agreement. 6 and 10 days, if you can walk and you pay the fee, you can enter. But for this race, you all have to be on the same page. So, when you're leaving right here. So, we were looking for someone, we knew Pradeep was interested for a few years, so, okay, let's get asked Pradeep. And he said yes. So enthusiasm, we feel, is the number one quality. Capacity is somewhere behind, we don't know how far. But I think the enthusiasm, and if you're a runner, that will come if we feel that you're qualified. So anyway, you don't know how, several people, I would say, so-called great runners, come up to you and go, why are you letting him in the race? You know, they actually came up to me, you know, and you don't want to, it's really, you know, you have to say, well, we decided, we felt, you know, blah, blah, blah. I said, well, we felt that he's qualified. And several people came up and said, you shouldn't let him in, keep an eye on him. Well, anyway, this guy is absolutely extraordinary. When he saw the finish line a couple of weeks ago, there was no stopping Pradeep. He was confident, he knew he was going to finish, his mileage was steady, and it's a big testament that he put the mind in.
We'll do this first. Oh, yeah, let's do the cake first. Melts, right? Okay. As
it's our tradition, it's the 80-pound cake. It's coming with you, 80-pound cake. Yay! Now, Pradeep, selected ginger beer to all of the 9 remaining runners, okay? So the runners go up.
Next.
All the 10 racers, Portia Marfan and Manda Mahari, I'm in here. Therese, our only medical person, Therese, you go up. You'll be the 10th person. Wait a minute, no, sorry, not enough. It's only 10. I forgot we have 10 minutes. Sorry. You can have an extra piece of cake. And you take one for you for me. Okay, we're missing somebody.
Me?
Is anyone on the course?
Okay, I'm really happy for you. Yeah, it was really nice to see you. Thank you.
Pradeep, that's for you. You put it aside.